This photograph changed medicine forever. About 6 weeks after making his discovery, on December 22, 1895, Wilhelm Röntgen took the first ever X-ray photo, a radiograph, of his wife Anna Bertha's hand. Seeing her skeleton, she said, "I have seen my death." Röntgen improved the process and later showed a better image of his friend Albert von Kölliker's hand in a public talk. This significant moment marked the start of X-ray imaging, transforming medical diagnostics and scientific exploration.